This is a pretty special day for Luke Air Force Base. We've been working on bringing F-35 training to the Valley now for over 5 years, and bringing in the TAIL 056 as the wing flagship is really special. The F-35 is going to be the backbone of the fighter fleet for the United States Air Force. This is going to be the absolute workhorse for all our future wars as we move forward. And Luke makes it really special because everybody is going to do their training here. We're going to be training not just the United States, but all of our international partners as well. And that's going to make this really a one-of-a-kind base. I can't tell you how much work has gone into bringing the F-35s here. While we just taxied an airplane in, there are thousands of people behind the scenes that have been working for a long time to make sure that all the infrastructure is ready, to make sure our instructor pilots are ready, and most importantly, all those great maintainers that have brought the jet to fruition. Absolutely amazing job.